What is up, people? Welcome to another video. Today's quick video on PS4. As you can tell already, if I can get the right. But I'm just going to do a few shots in training because I haven't got too much time. So, how do I get to. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Got Messi, and I think it's Tim Howard. So this will be quite hard. I don't know if you can see, but we'll have to do. Let's see if I have to do the penalty thing where you get a penalty. Already. It's because the recording's not too good. So I'll see how I can do. Because I have to hold the controller like this. And I have to hold my iPad. So I'm going to shoot this on green. And choose my direction, and there we go. A lot better than the other penalty. I'll try a free kick. That Dimitri Pat. Right, that's free kick. Let's see if I can actually score one, because I scored one on Ultimate Team yesterday. Right in the top corner. Did he just pass that? I think he just passed that. So. I hate when he does that. Right, I don't know if you can see, but. Trying to have a penalty. It's actually a lot harder than forward beat because I have to keep on swapping arms. Actually, I'll try and get a view. See if I can get you up somewhere. Actually, yeah, that will have to do. Might turn the TV on so it looks better. Yeah, that's the best I can do. So if you can't see the ball, don't blame me, because I haven't got anything to record with. It's posting in. This is just to practice skills and practice my shooting. I'm going to go away. Can you actually take it? Oh my god. Well, I get to take it again. It's our goal. I'll try tipping it down the middle. That's what I always do in penalties, not all the time, but most of the time. Because keepers always seem to dive, and you don't need to dive when it goes down the middle. Oh my god. I'll try one from here. I'm gonna try being a goalkeeper now. See the differences. So try free kicks. And a simple penalty. Oh, down in the middle. As I said, I didn't really die for that. I kind of moved a bit to the side and kind of let it go in. Why do people have to retake it? Oh, I thought that had gone in. Do it from there. You're cheating. Thing. I get mugged off when they do that. Right, try another free kick. Oh my god. Another free kick. The thing is, I want to get better at free kicks because I always seem to just concede them. Just like that. Why did he just die from purpose? I don't know, but who cares? Why would someone do that? Why would somebody do that? That is just stupid. If he does that again... Thank you. No, but... That's a bit hard to save. That's not what Messi does. That's what Blimmin' Dele Alli does. Or Harry Kane or Eriksen. Just pointing that England through, because I thought it would be 2-1 or 3-1. Bear in mind, in my last video, I did say I might be uploading 3 times a week, so this is only the first time this week. It's only the first day of the week. I have tried uploading before this, but my story kept running out of. So I couldn't record. Oh, right. Why did I just do that? I'm gonna go back to strike. You know, I'm gonna score 10 more goals, and then I will. Why is this frozen? Look, Siri says that at the top there, and I'm moving that. What do I even do? I seriously do not know what's going on, but until next time, don't go changing.